യേശുവേ, നീ മതി 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 യേശുവേ.
I would like to invite you all to this program Towards Christ. According to Proverbs chapter 1 verse 7 says that the fear of God is the beginning of wisdom. Yes, when Saul died, people made David the new king. David was a very good king. He listened to God and obeyed his words. He had defeated many Israel's enemies. He captured Jerusalem and made a big palace. After David died, Solomon was the king. He was very wisdom because he asked God for wisdom to rule the country. He was also very rich. Hearing his wisdom, other countrymen came to Israel and was astonished seeing his wisdom. They gave him precious gift. Solomon doesn't use his money himself. He used it for the people. So he decided to build a church. Everything in the church was made up of gold, silver and sparkling jewels. Even the furniture was made up of gold. After the construction of the church, he doesn't use that church for himself. He officially opened that church. There was a 7-day long party at his people. All the people was happy with their new king. My dear friends, this story reveals that wisdom is the prime thing. When we acquire wisdom, we acquire understanding. Yes, as I say, the fear of the Lord is the beginning of wisdom. I am DISS signing off. We can meet on the next episode. Till then, bye. May God bless you all.